I just did my giveaway winner reveal, but I also wanted to do my Ipsy glam bag unbagging. As you can see, it's still sealed, and I don't know what I've received, but it's still sealed, and I will unbag it with you right now. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna take it out. Ooh, I feel something. I feel a pencil. What is this? I actually got what I wanted. The It Bye Bye Pores Pressed. Oh my goodness, y'all. Like, for real. I don't wanna mess it up. Oh my gosh. It has a sticker in it. I'm so excited. I didn't think I would get it, but yes, I received. Y'all, like for real. I'm not even gonna swatch it because my face. No, I'm not gonna swatch it because I need to put it when my face is clean. Ooh, the second thing I got is this certified cruelty-free Furless ME3 blending brush. And it says not for resale. And it has like a little blue tip on top. That's cute. Everybody knows I'm all about that blue. If y'all remember that song, I'm blue. If I was green, I would die. That's me. My brother's a green one. Look at this bag. Oh my goodness. You see those rose lace? I love lace. Oh, look at the bat. Y'all see this? This is so cute. The bat. Awesome. And it says Ipsy in the middle, too. I see the card. It says, "In my defense, the moon was full and I was left unsupervised." And it has the same type of theme, like the BoxyCharm, and it's spellbound. That's pretty nice. The next item I received, I'm speechless. The Smashbox Photo Finish Lid Primer in Light. Wow. Yes. Oh my gosh. Yes. Y'all see this? This is winning. Ooh, calm down. Calm down. Pat your little fire on top of your head down. Pat it down, pat it down. This next, ooh, the Vitamin C All Day Eye Cream from Contex, and it's 0.5 ounces. This is awesome. I like y'all know, like I barely get any sleep. Like y'all can see that. Ooh, and I've actually received this on another box or another bag. And it's a black mask, and this really actually helped a lot. I don't know if y'all have used it yet, but I really like this product, so I can say that it works really well. Y'all, like, for real, this bag is winning today. For real. Look, gorgeous bat. I mean, come on, bat. Then I got the black mask, which I've already used and I love, but too expensive. An eye cream, because I obviously do need it because I don't sleep well. And the brush. You can't go wrong with the brush. Come on. That's gorgeous. And then, yes. Yes, y'all. Like, for real. You see this? This is winning. And this is the winning in the box. Oh, and one of you asked me through email what tattoo that I have on my wrist. And I guess I should do a reveal or. I'll just tell you. It's actually just an infinity and it says sister. And my sister and I got matching tattoos. So that's why when some of y'all ask, well, why did you give her this or how come you gave her that? My sister and I are close. We grew up in a bad environment and it just drew us closer together. And I love her to death. I love her baby. Her baby's my goddaughter. And my little Melanie. She's in another video where we did her first birthday. So that's what I have on my wrist for the one who was asking. She asked me to stay anonymous, so I'm staying anonymous. So thank you for the question. I appreciate it. I love it when you guys want to know more about me. My friend, I Love Beauty Subscriptions, she's doing Q&A, so I might just do the same and copycat her. So shout out to my friend. I'll post her link down below. And yes, I think I am winning with this bag, definitely. And I really, really am happy and excited to use these products. Just FYI, I appreciate you all. Y'all are the reasons that I keep making the videos. And I really just enjoy making these videos. And it's become such an amazing YouTube experience. So I just wanted to shout out to all of you, and I will see you in the next video, and I hope you subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching my video.